Hello, veteran Owen Twin here. Welcome back. This is another episode of Dragon Quest VII. This guy's gonna try and kill us for standing in his way. Yeah, let's show him what for. Let's go kick some monster ass. Let's make sure we're healed up, though. That's important. You never know, this might be one of them doozy of a boss battles. Although, I'm thinking this one might actually be easier than the last one. Okay, this is Botok, which rhymes with buttocks. Yeah, he's gonna die from us. This guy has about 2,500 HP, by the way. Oh, you know what? I should have put sap on him. Let's see if Stampede works. If this is the best he's got, I have no doubt that we're gonna fucking mop the floor with this guy. What do you got, Gabo? And for more, no thanks. Try Hurricane again. Unaffected. Oh, that's right. His fucking shit got sealed. Damn. What a waste. What a fucking waste. Whatever, dude. Just keep doing heal song. Can't go wrong there. Holy shit, it worked. I'd be dead already if he wasn't blocking half my attacks. Yeah, this is an easy fight. We can cast heal more on self. Big whoopity do. His attacks are weak. Eat it, Botok. You are pain in my buttocks. Wusses. Come on. Stealing magic points. Holy shit, look at that. Look at that breath attack. Those breath attacks are just brutal in this game, huh? Jeez. Alright, Ira learned heal more. Nice. Fuck yeah. Shit. They're gonna crucify him. Dude, somebody get out the riot gear for these people, man. They're crazy. Yes, we do. Oh, now he's human again. So he had like the King Trode disease in Dragon Quest VIII, right? Similar curse. Talk to the people over there. All right, kid, what's up? Looked at him. So yeah, this is actually the same priest from before. You know that one quest we did with the goddess statue? This is the exact same priest. At least I think. So what now? What the fuck do I do now? When in doubt, talk to the prefect. At least that's my rule of thumb. Tell all of them. They'll probably still deny it. Thank you. Yep. Just like I said, they wouldn't believe it. They'd just sit there and deny it. Sometimes it's just easier to live the lie. Well, at least for some people. It's not for me. Yeah, there he is. Hey, Mr. Priest. Okay, so this guy is gonna join us. You don't want to feel their wrath, man. There's nothing Melvin can say about this, apparently. Yep. Some people are just forgiving, man. Decided, that's what we're gonna do. No. I'm gonna disagree with you there, kid. Although I don't think it really matters which choice you choose there. Outcome is the same, no matter what. In fact, most of the options in this game, I mean, they don't really have any impact. The only time they have an impact is if you're buying something from a shop. Really, that's the only time. This guy's statue is a lot more shiny than the one I remembered from the Krog region, or not the Krog region, whatever fucking region that was. Probina? Maybe it was Probina. Bye, priest. You were the bomb. Yep. Yep, we plan on leaving. Fuck yeah, man. Food! Gabbo will be happy. I mean, hell, we're all happy, but especially Gabbo. A statue for us. Great. Really? Nice. Good to know. Not that I need it. I guess if you're gonna train around here and you wanted a free inn, that'd be kinda nice. Yeah, whatever, girl. Very cool, man. Very cool. Anyways, let's get the hell out of here. I think we're done. Let me double check. Let me double check my list here. Tournament present and okay. Killing Mass Priest, Hebrew, okay. Bunch of shit I can probably figure out as I go. There's one thing I could do before I end this video. I need to check some out. Just something real quick. I'm not sure if I even have the right amount of immigrants yet. I might not, but I'm gonna check it anyways. Oh, come on. Let me use the map. Piece of shit. Let me use the map. Yeah. I think eventually we'll be able to warp to the immigrant town, but in the condition that's in right now, it's not even really considered a town yet. Or maybe it is. Maybe it is now. VII? Why, that sounds outstanding. I like it, although you call it Vet Vile. So I guess that works. Vet Vile. Okay, great. Yeah, man. Everything has to start somewhere. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 5 people. And then there's somebody in the tent. Oh no, they got a few people in here too.
Don't see many sexy men in this town.
But yeah, a lot of these different iterations of the immigrant town have tiny metals. So, you want to come back and check every so often. That way you have a, you know, you have a less chance of missing these tiny metals. Because when the town changes again, once we get a certain number of people, then we'll be able to come back and get more tiny metals. Sophie from Orf. Yay, 3 gold. Yeah, sure. Hey, dancer girl. There you have it. There's a mini medal. And that's all for this episode of Dragon Quest VII. In the next episode, we're going to sail to a new location, which is going to be... Oh, fuck. I don't know. What's new? I don't see anything new. Unless it's that landmass. Okay, I think I know where it is now. Yeah, it's in the northeastern part of the map. I see where it's at. Okay, I'll be going there at the start of the next episode. See you next time. Bye-bye.